Poor Captain Steve Rogers. A man at a time. I mean, literally. Back when he first became Captain America, he had so many adventures and faced such incredible foes. I wonder if the future will be any different for him. Anyway, Cap had many strange adversaries, but none were as dangerous as the Red Skull and Arnim Zola. It's a good thing that he had help from Peggy Carter and his best friend Bucky Barnes.
Trouble sleeping?
Excelsior.
Ow!
They wouldn't let me wear a leotard. This looks like yet another perilous predicament. I'll rant about this later.
Dr. Zora, what do you think?
A masterpiece!
What is happening? Captain America. How exciting.
Let's go!
Captain America! This is just like one of your films! You and your pathetic sidekick are just in time to witness the true strength of Hydra!
Captain Rogers, come in. Steve, are you there? Wait, is that radio of yours broken again? I hope you're receiving this message. The Red Skull can be extremely dangerous. Proceed with caution.
Let's go.
Let's give your new designs a field test, Doctor. I'd like to see how the shielded stooge fares against them.
Of course, Herr Schmidt. Activating cannon defenses.
Ah, great. Steve, think you can put that fire out with your shield?
You have such power, Captain. Yet you prance around in a silly costume like a circus clown. I have seen the future, Captain. There is no prancing.
Designs need a little more work, Sola.
I'm sorry, Schmidt. The next one will be better.
The next ones fare better, Doctor. My patience is wearing thin.
Yes, Herr Schmidt, I will not fail you again.
You are deluded, Captain. You pretend to be a simple soldier, but in reality you are just afraid to admit that we have left humanity behind. Unlike you, I embrace it proudly. Without fear! You said those cannons were state-of-the-art, Doctor.
I can assure you they are, Herr Schmidt. My calculations never fail. This shouldn't be happening.
Stop, Hydra, Captain. We are everywhere, in everything. You will see!
I see you made short work of Zora's toys, Captain. Now let's see how you face a real challenge.
Sir, I think they should be leaving now.
To stay and have a pleasant chat, Captain. But I have plans that cannot be put on hold, even for you.
We need to catch it. There must be another way around.
Schmidt, they are still following us. We must leave. It is of no concern, Doctor. Hydra does not retreat. Let us see how the heroic Captain America deals with this.
Steve? Captain Rogers? Oh, blast. I hope the radio might have sorted itself out by now. The Red Skull should be very close to your location. In fact, you're probably already fighting him. Best of luck with that.
Come on, Cap! We got him on the ropes! Something tells me Red Skull is gonna regret making that move.
Your persistence would be admirable, Captain. We are the future, and yet you serve lower beings.
Go get him, Steve! I can handle these guys. I'm with you till the end of the line, pal.
You missed that window. We're bugs on a windshield.
Better get moving, bugs.
Okay, this time the radio is definitely going to work. Captain Rogers, come in. Still nothing. Well, that's disappointing. Try and make your way to the front of the train. Arnim Zola's not getting away this time.
Our intel says Zola rides in the front carriage. We're gonna need him if we want to catch the Red Skull.
Thank you.
could get a hand here?
Sir?
I am.
Trying to get me back in the world?
Trying to save it.
Hydra's secret weapon.
Tomorrow, Hydra will stand master of the world. Born to victory on the wings of the Valkyrie.
You should have left it in the ocean.